Stop it. Thank you. Got money. Alright, going down a ladder. So, we have guests. I'm not even starting, I'm going to defend the folks for a while. And the both of you, you're going to have your baby? What are you talking about? Yeah, yes we are. You're visiting from a famous midwife, so I thought you wanted to get some advice about having a baby. Anyway, come back anytime if you're going to have one. I was the midwife for King Albert too. You have an observer in this country since before the war? Yep, 20 years ago, before Lucy's house passed, the duel with younger brother Dole broke away. It seems that he couldn't have his magic. Albert was the only one to stick. Then the king's magic duel became the magic problem. Very close. What made him change? Gotta go now. Well, work hard. We come meet me. Come back anytime. Need me? Need me, midwife?
Damn! That kick! That kick! It took down. It took down. Dark got hit so hard.
Lucky Dark. Crap out of him for that. Shut up! Haircut. On the end. Oh, that was the end. That's the reason why I think it's next. That overlay and underlay look so different in the same. Prayer. The wall has a talent to stop animals, but now we stop people. Well, this wall has more than one use then. Somebody in that bed. Didn't notice that. That's not the time to use the bed. Okay. I have to walk away. I don't have to use it yet. But there's a save point in here. There is not. Gotta go off the wall for a second. Alright. Let's talk with the people in charge. Arthur, long time no see. What happened? Welcome. At the United was... Yep, it was my mistake. I'm gonna let my dreams and my cup of welcome be death and be in vain. I end this war and use my sword, I will. I stop it to make our dreams come true. Yeah, now, I'm talking to powerful helpers, start and stand. Oh, you the famous guy who rescued Lever. I'm Kaiser, head of the 8900. What's the issue? Will you inform me on how it stands now? We are still in preparation for our raid of Sandor. What I'm concerned about is the information that they are using a dragon. Better that we fortify here and see how they move rather than attacking a dragon than we don't know that we don't know about. Then it'll be up to us to how fast we can spot the approach of the enemy. Great, indeed, you are right. Start, you have as far as you go on guard tonight. Having shunned to two is not a good idea. Can you prepare meals tonight? Prepare meals? Okay, Start, you're going to love it. I'm a bit concerned. What? Now this mother gave me a nice compliment. Guess it may be edible. I don't like what Lavis says. I can enjoy the interview you make just as much. I don't like what Darth says so much either. I don't care about the taste. Edible is enough. Just salt is enough for...
Oh!
Just salt is enough for flavor. I forgot he said this phrase in this game.
I gotta take a picture of this when I get done. Like, I gotta literally, like, put this in edit. Like, when I go and export this, I ain't going to take a picture of that. That is just too great. Even Mr. Kyber, too. That's a... Why are you stirring things up even more? I thought I was trying to relax her. Now that that's settled, it doesn't matter. I want Dart and the others to go look around Hope. The Night Guards have known the place. After you're looking around, come back and see me. Stay with me, Lyle. I want to hear over the battle conditions with you. Now, shall we? Get along with each other. Yeah. But yada yada.
It's pretty strong. Warrior.
Oh, the Gigantos. Oh, yeah, we fight one. I think we fight him, too.
Fight him here. I forgot about that. Alright. So, let's go around. Probably kind of made our round, but... Yep. Just protect this house no matter what. Protect it. Protect it with your life. You need this house, and you're blocking me now. Sir. 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 I just got blocked. Oh, shit. Okay. Now we'll go back up. Back in the same place. Thank you. Okay. Marshlands and volcanic places. So we're gonna look into in the future. Now, I think it's time to go back in. Go back in. Start cutting. Here we go.
God, the back kick.
That's so quick and relieved. It's gonna leave the dark now. Alright. I'm here to replace you. You trust me.
Yes, sir. I'm out.
So our attack will be a night raid. We can't last until the morning rest while we're still light.
The enemy is coming!
And that one just died.
Time for the defense. Fortify the gate. Take care of the casualties. Yes, sir. We'll encounter them. Yeah!
Let's go.
Volcano!